Gambling was always his first love. After another sigh, she added, almost as if speaking to herself, I did wonder if Lance really was Kit's father. There isn't the slightest resemblance between them, you know. Which would mean that Kit wasn't really related to me. Not that it matters either way. I like him and his wife. Young couples who are happy together give us all hope for the future, don't you think?
Yes, I do.
She fell silent, and Russ waited until she looked across at him again to take his leave, holding her hand in both of his for a moment, then patting it and moving away. As he was going, he saw her pick up the phone, take a deep breath, and prepare to do her duty. Kid answered his phone straight away. He listened to Henrietta and gasped, No, I can't believe it, loudly when she told him the news. His workmates looked across at him with concerned expressions. Who should I contact?
The local police gave me a number.
She read it out to him. He thanked her and ended the call, then phoned his wife.
It seems my father dropped dead this morning.
What?
I have to go and identify the body. Do the paperwork.
Mags was startled at the news.
Do you want me to come to the police station with you, love?
He shook his head automatically, remembered she couldn't see him, and said,
No, I'll do this. But if you could come home again and be waiting for me, I'd be grateful for your support.
I'll do that, darling.
Kit was home later than he'd expected, having had to go through the various tedious formalities prescribed by officialdom. The officers spoke to him in hushed voices and acted as if he was deeply upset. Only he wasn't. When he made the mistake of telling them that, they looked at him as if he were a monster.